this is Vermaat Factory. This is a software, an application that we use in the desktop, laptops, on our operating systems like Windows to convert files in different formats. Sometimes we need to convert our video to different formats like MP4, MKV, GIF or WebM, or some other formats are also there that you can see. And sometimes we also need to convert our audios. Sometimes we need to join them, mix them as well. Like your WhatsApp messages can be converted into MP3 using this. We also need to convert pictures, documents as well. And sometimes we also need some utilities to get video infos or rip some DVDs, make them music CDs or DVDs for movies also. So this software is free of cost. You can get it from internet and there's no money involved. It is free of cost. You can download and install it. This software comes with some additional utilities these days. You can crop your videos, you can split your videos as well, and you can screen record. Like if you click here, this is how it appears. You can screen record it, you can click here, you can select full screen, and then you can start recording. You can also initiate your webcam's recording with this, as any other screen recorder is there, and the video will be converted and will be ready for use. So if you want to convert some WMV file, so you click on this and then you go to add files, then it opens your computer's destinations wherever the videos have been there. Suppose you go to desktop and then you take this videos, like a short video that way. So the video comes here, then you click on OK, and then it is waiting because the target is MP4. And though the video is MP4, that is just a test. Or we can do one thing, we can clear it and then we can click on, like, I want to convert it to MKV. I'll go to add a file and then I'll go to this video, then press OK. You can add multiple files in the same time, there is no problem with that. Suppose I wanted to add 5 files to convert them, it would have been done quite easily. I'll click on start now and you can see it is going to use like the system and then will take some time. And the moment it is done, it will play the music that way, because the complete notification will be played. If you want to shut down your computers, you can start this setting also after converting. Now you can see this is the process which is going on, and the moment it is done, it is completed, the music will be played and you will get to know that the MKV processing, means conversion from MP4, has been done. So you go to output folder, and in the output folder you find that the video that you have just converted will be appearing here. This is the one, the name is actually the same, but the format will be different. It is MKV, so it is under process. So this is what we see about videos. About audios, it's quite beautiful. You click on MP3, you click on add files, you go and search for a file which is not MP3, and then you bring it and then you convert it the same way as we have converted. Now, along with this thing, there is one more feature with Vermaat Factory that you can use. You can also split your audios, you can mix them, you can join them. Like I click on join, I click on add files, and then suppose I go to two audios, I take these two, I bring them here, I press OK, and then I say this is the processing it is going to do. Straight away started, the audio joiner is there, now the file is being taken. And this is happening. So what I can do is I can stop this one and I can see I'll start the audio joiner, because we are just learning how to use this application. So the file is getting converted. So one, and the file two, and then it's going to mute it, and then one file will be ready in a short while. The files are in total 23 MB. You can see the process is going on. This way you can convert and you can do all these things. You can convert MP3 to WAV or WAV to MP3. WAV is the format which is used in video editing, or standard format of audio for radio, or quality audios are recorded and shared through WAV. That way you can convert a document also. You can join the PDFs, you can compress your PDF, you can make a PDF from a picture can be converted to PDF. This is what we mean: PDF to PIC, PDF to text, PDF to document, PDF to an Excel sheet. You can encrypt and decrypt it, and then there are some more things also. You can zip them, you can create MOBI file which is used in Kindle. So these are the things you can do. You can rip your DVDs and CDs also. This is the software, which is free as well. You can visit their website and check. Their pro version is also there. It is getting completed, 72%. And these are the features, I mean, say audio, picture conversion. And all these are used to convert from one format to any other format. So this is what is happening with Format Factory. There is a website for it, which is a dedicated website. They created it. Also comes with the picture editing tools also. You can click on this Picomos. So Picosmos is there. You can edit your pictures with the additional softwares which are there. So you can enjoy using that also. You can see this is completed. Let's go to output folder. Okay, 99%. You can see that the conversion of video is possible. You can see the audio is being joined, and then you can see the process is 99%. We can click here and then see that it can be played as well, and then this file will be available for you to use it further through the output folder.